Transmitting final briefing. As of now, Airborne Squad 7 will exterminate the Alpha Nativas occupying District 3. Their objective is the capture or dispatchment of the Elder Nativa. Pods entering atmosphere.
1 minute until threshold is reached. Threshold has been surpassed. Activating shield.
Zero 0751, pod landing complete. Removing physical shield. Opening hatch.
The hatch. Come on. Come on! Taki?
Eve, are you all right? This place is dangerous. Take my hand.
I'll handle this one.
Watch out! There's more! Great! Let's go!
Are you alright, Eve?
My body frame.
Take this. It's first aid.
Thank you.
There's more of them. More of them show up.
You secured. Rendezvous point in sight.
This way! Watch out for Gardner's interception.
Life signs. We're the only two left.
Eve. Eve, pull yourself together.
Taki.
Listen to me. We haven't completed our mission. Now it's just up to us to see this mission through. Understand?
Thank you.
Alpha, but it was a strong one. You fought well, even better than during training.
You were all together, but then...
The damage to your body frame is serious. We have to find the supply camp. Wait, Eve. I hear something. Eve! Eve, are you all right? Here, friend. It's me you want.
No!
Ah! Eve! Get out of here.
It's quiet.
Still, make sure to stay cautious. It's where the Alpha and Atiba is. Now, get ready. I'll be supporting with the drone.
So this must be Ador 7.
Yes. This was the final battlefield of civilization. It was also known as a truly colossal city.
Something is falling from the sky. A strange sensation. This must be Earth's rain.
We can admire the scenery later. We have a job to do here. The terrain data's changed recently. Falling debris. Be careful, Eve.
Something is coming.
It's a crustacean type. They're coming. All right. Area is clear. This is the Legion that was killed in the final war.
There's
That's an encrypted code in the memory stick.
That's a security code. A type of entry permit. Try entering the code. It worked.
Buildings are collapsing.
It's because of the city's unstable terrain. You'll get used to it soon. Like this. What's wrong?
It's nothing.
From here on, you have to stay alert, Eve. One of the Legion's old supply boxes.
Do you think there's anything useful?
Well, it's Legion, so compatibility shouldn't be an issue. Make sure to take everything. Eve, be careful. You see the rapids below. If you fall, it's over.
Are other cities in a similar state?
By comparison, this city is looking pretty good. After the colony extinction, most places were nothing but dust. Huh? Wait, there's a fusion cell. Let's open the box. Surprise! At least the fusion cell's intact.
Fusion cell?
It's a high-energy compression battery. Thanks to that, Earth's night isn't dark yet.
Oh, it's the previous generation of the Infinity Cell.
Be sure to keep that. It's very valuable.
Thank you.
It's a trap!
In the clear. Where do we go now?
This way. There are traces of markers left behind by the Legion. Follow the markers and it'll lead you somewhere. You have to cross here. You see the ladder behind me?
Can't reach the ladder. The water level is too low.
Try using the plank.
We have to go through this building. Try putting the fusion cell you have here.
this?
Don't you know this already? It's a map.
A map? How do you synchronize the location on the map?
Like this used to be a library.
Are these boxes displayed on the wall storage devices?
Sort of. They can only store up to 1 megabyte of data.
What a waste of resources.
Quite deep. It's going to be difficult to pass. We'll have to go across, past the parking tower.
A supply camp. In a place like this.
Supply camp? What's that?
It's a depot, set up by the airborne squad who came here before.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a long time. How come they set up a camp in a corner like this?
Well, the supply camp also serves as an important base.
Is this parking lot important?
It could also mean that this place is very dangerous.
Then I guess this place could be useful for us.
Thank you.
Adam?
Yeah?
About yesterday. Thank you for saving me.
It's nothing, really. Though I have used up almost all of the exospine materials that I collected over the years.
Oh.
It's all right. That now means we can help each other. We can track down the Alpha Nativa together. And, well, I'd have trouble making it out here by myself anyway. If you can locate the Hall of Records, you'll have done more than enough.
Listen, don't worry. I promise, I'll make sure to repay you.
Defeated it, Eve. Amazing.
It wasn't an Alpha Nativa.
It wasn't, but still so strong. Things will only get harder.
Maybe. Anyway, please show me the next route, Adam.
Right, hold on. Let me take a look at the map data. As the crow flies, the Hall of Records isn't too far from here. But an entire block is submerged. We have to find a way to cross.
Are you saying that there's no way?
I found it. You see the sign behind the stone statue? There's a transportation device there that you can use.
What? You really think that these abandoned devices are still going to work?
Well, the supply camp was in one piece. Let's just try to stay positive.
Uh-huh, positive. Sure.
trapped in silence. God knows everything about our end.
What was that just now?
It's a machine that collects relics. It's rare, so make sure to hold on to it if you come across one. Go there to get to the transportation device. Nice.
The road is submerged.
I know, but it's our only option.
All right. Adam, I was very surprised when I first met you.
Why?
Back in the colony, we learned that everyone on Earth was completely wiped out.
I'm sure it must have seemed that way. But you can't expect Mother Sphere to know everything.
Then there are other survivors out there, like you.
Yes, but it's rare to see them. Earth is still pretty inhospitable to humans. We're here.
Where's the transportation device?
Try activating this monorail panel.
There is no power.
No worries. Let's check the power control room under the stairs. You have to reorganize the code in order to restore power.
That's great. Try activating the monorail panel again.
Something is heading our way.
Don't worry. It's the monorail.
This ancient electronic device is our transport.
All right, then. After you.
Remembering something from yesterday. This city, it's so quiet and so lonesome.
Well, that's what happens when a city becomes devoid of humanity. Eve, what are you going to do after you defeat the Alpha Nativa?
All airborne squad members exist for one sole purpose. All we must do is complete the mission.
You mean the extinction of all Nativas, right? To think that the point of your existence is to snuff out another species. No fun in that. Get off?
Looks like this used to be a plaza.
You're right. Except it's underwater now. The good thing is you won't have to go in the water. The Hall of Records is that way. Security code will be in one of the leading soldiers. We have no choice but to search the mall. Let's look for the Legion in the square building.
Thank you.
It might be best to stay away from the water. Looks like there's electricity running through it.
Shopping done.
Adam, do you meet Airborne Squad members from the colony often?
No, not really. Yesterday, I just happened to be around the area. I've never seen such a large-scale airborne operation.
Why did you save me?
I'm not really sure. It just felt right, like I was meant to. It's hard to describe. It's just a short, intense feeling.
Thank you.
that's a bit too far for them. How about you try jumping and dashing? Everything looks like an apocalypse.
What?
Nothing. Just talking to myself. Are you okay?
It's nothing. I need a 4-digit password.
Another headache. Okay. This sign reads time. Could this be connected to the clock tower?
I can see the Hall of Records. We're almost there now. It's a victory monument. The Hall of Records is under there.
Nothing's happening.
It wasn't like this before. The system was put through a reset when the power was cut off. I'll have to verify the credentials once power is restored.
Why don't we force our way in?
Let's not do that. If the safety system goes off, we'll never be able to enter. Stairs lead to the power control room. It looks like the fusion cell's dead. Wait, I'm sensing another fusion cell around here. Control. has been restored. Let's find a Legion soldier with access codes. I scanned the credentials. We'll head down to the Hall of Records now. I can't believe we're in the Hall of Records. It's like a dream. Now, all we have to do is find the hyperdrive.
At the start of the 22nd century, humanity's right to life was threatened by advanced global warming. Having foreseen this, Mother Sphere ensured mankind could meet this challenge. The eons-long process of natural adaptation resolved near instantly. The body cell replaced the heart and made it possible to survive in environments without oxygen or water. Thanks to advances in biotechnology and nanotechnology, the inconveniences of aging and disease were a thing of the past. This created giant leaps forward in the development of hazardous industrial spaces and space itself. We can now withstand the crushing pressures of the deepest oceans and even exit a space station without the need of a spacesuit. Humanity's greatest and only hope for survival can be found in Mother Sphere. Please, enjoy the harmony and prosperity of Eidos VII, the first city ever built by Mother Sphere, the mother of...
I have no idea what that was all about. Adam, did it make any sense to you?
Mankind's past was buried with the final war. This must be a video from before that time.
Hypercell. Is this what you're looking for?
Yes, you can extract it from the hyperdrive. Great, we accomplished our first objective. Let's go before the emergency power runs out. Got it. The hypercell. This is going to do a lot of good. Eve, thank you.
Okay. Then, can you tell me where the Alphinitiba is?
Of course. It isn't far.
Thank you.
exhausted before we even get to the Alpha.
Thank you.
Should we head down again?
No. Just follow the path and go straight.
We've come quite far. How much more do we have to go?
We just have to pass that sewage facility. There must be a way to get across. We can build ourselves a bridge if we use that crane.
Adam, I have a question.
What is it?
The hypercell. If it sustained the Hall of Records until now, it must be a huge source of energy.
Yes. Even compared to a fusion cell.
Then, where are you planning to use this energy?
Oh, well, it's kind of a long story. But I can explain more when you come back.
Understood. Loud and clear.